Alright, guys. Well, it has turned into a hot, sticky summer day in March down here on in Dunellen, Florida. Here on this lovely, what is it? Is it a Tuesday, March 26, 2024? But guys, I'm not going to complain about having a bad hair day, because I guess I could be in the shithole city of Baltimore, Maryland. One of the biggest shitholes, certainly in the United States, if not on the planet. And guys, I'm trying to have a little bit of reverence for the dead, for the floaters in the Atlantic Ocean. I cannot believe that they have only pulled two floaters out of the Atlantic Ocean in Baltimore, Maryland, so far today. Surely that number is going to rise. But guys, there is no way that a doomer is going to look at this photo and not break into an ironic grin. This photo right here of this giant cargo ship smashing in and destroying the Francis Scott Key Bridge in Baltimore, Maryland. I mean, there are so many sick, literally twisted, levels of irony in this photo. Does anybody know how to I think I might actually have to make this photo the banner for Collapse Chronicles. I don't know if anyone knows how to do that. I don't know if there would be copyright issues. But I'm thinking it might be time for a new banner for Collapse Chronicles, showing the picture of this. I guess they had some malfunction with their power, that the power went out on this goddamn thing. I'm assuming these cargo containers are from China or somewhere in Asia, and I guess it was just that last mile getting into harbor was the challenge. A cargo ship losing its power, smashing into the Francis Scott Key Bridge in Baltimore, Maryland. I don't know, guys. I mean, it would take a goddamn, good Lord, it would take somewhere between a forklift and a steam shovel to start picking out the layers of dark, sick, twisted irony in this photo. But anyway, if any photo that I have ever seen has been emblematic of everything that I and my fellow doomers have been talking about for the past few years, it is right here. It is everything you need to know, I guess, about literal collapse in the in the case of the Francis Scott Key Bridge, can you imagine the goddamn traffic jam that those clueless morons are in today and for the next year? Oh, Lord. All you can do is laugh. Yep. This is why get out there and enjoy it while you still can. So I guess the people who died, they were either already at work on the bridge or they were probably in their car driving to work. So, oh boy, there is really nothing more that I or any other doomer can add to this photo, because in this case, one photo says a million words. Do we have some more photos of the Baltimore Bridge collapse? There you go. look at those those cargo containers. Smashed, piled up on top of each other, falling into the carnage. Oh boy. Oh. There you go. But obviously the vast majority of the cargo containers are just fine. So I guess that was actually Interstate 695. I'm out that view of collapse. Yep. It looks to me like the buzzards are already circling. The buzzards are already circling. Jesus. You know. There you go. Welcome to 2024. Let the rocket ride begin in earnest. Oh, boy. Get out there and enjoy your cargo ships and your interstate highway bridges while you still can, my guys.